A South Louisiana company is using dogs to accurately find bed bugs.
WDSU anchor Melanie Hebert is on your side to show us how it works.
Salvant Environmental Services has a new way to fight bed bugs.
The stigma is that it's a dirty disease. That's a dirty reason you have a, you know, infestation. And now it's, we're having, you know, doctor's offices calling and, you know, affluent people that would never expect it. You know, their children are bringing it home from college.
The pest control company is using bed bug sniffing dogs to detect the insects. That allows them to most effectively get rid of bed bugs in homes and businesses.
This is Kelso. He's our 11-month-old beagle.
Kelso is one of the two company dogs who train for 5 hours every day.
God.
He looks for real bed bugs that are kept in vials hidden by the trainer.
When they come into a room, they get very excited to start smelling the furniture in hopes that I'll give them a treat.
Each time the beagles accurately detect the bed bugs, they get a treat.
These are single scent detection dogs. They only smell bed bugs. They don't smell anything else. So they're not looking for termites. They're not looking for mold. They're only looking for bed bugs.
So we're going to conduct a little test of our own. Wearing these protective gloves, I have the sample bed bugs in these vials, and we've asked the trainer to leave with the sniffing dogs to make sure they don't know where we're hiding them. We're going to put one right here, which is the most common place, underneath the mattress, and then we'll put one behind the curtain down here on the floor, and we'll see if the dog passes our test.
So here comes Kelso, moving along quickly until he reaches the location where we hid the bed bugs, and he sits.
Is that where it is?
Yes.
Good.
And then, after a look at the camera, Kelso shows that location again.
Show me again. Good boy.
For a third verification, he's asked to show better, which he does by a scratch.
Show me better. Good boy.
When Kelso finds the second vial, he's excited to show it several times to get several treats. And the second beagle, Maggie, passes our same test under the mattress and behind the curtain.
I've been to the rooms with them training. They're very good. They always get it dead on.
In the last 5 months, Salvant says the dogs have increased accuracy in detecting bed bugs from 35% to 95%. On your side, Melanie Hebert, WDSU News.
And the company checks for bed bugs regularly in 3 to 5 hotels a week from Baton Rouge to New Orleans. That is interesting.